Hey dancers, Miss Megan here. This is for my Saturday Jazz grade 2-3 class. I miss you guys so much and I can't wait to have you guys back in the studio. I hope you guys are having fun practicing your steps at home. I'm gonna go over our dance, what we've learned so far. Then we're gonna do it with the music. Then I'm gonna post another video later this week of the rest of your dance so you can learn some new choreography and we can finish the dance from home. That way when we get back in the studio, we are ready to go for recital. So I'm gonna do the dance facing the back, okay? So I'm gonna face this way and pretend that the green wall is the mirror, just like we do in the studio. So we start off stage. So I know I'm gonna go off stage and we start with our passe walks on. Remember, we go on releve nice and high, and we do our passe walks all the way to our spot, right? Nice and fast, we go to our spot and face the front. Then we step open and we bring our arm up, and then we step and we bring our other arm up and we pull them down, keeping those arms really strong there, okay? Right after that, we put our hands on our hips, our thumbs forward, and we do four chasse ball change. So we do chasse ball change, chasse ball change four times. So this is the third and the fourth. I'm gonna step open and do magic. Right, the music says magic. And I'm gonna do two pas de bourrée. So I'm gonna go pas de bourrée, pas de bourrée. So back, side, front. I do magic. Then, pas de bourrée, back, side, front. And I'm ready for doing my pirouette. My legs are parallel, my toes are toward the front, and I have a nice plie, and my back heel is popped. We do our pirouette, and we jump open. Right from there, we jump open, we do our step cross, step cross, we do our, let me make sure I'm right here, step cross, and we turn here, we do our kick ball change and rainbow around, and we go bounce, bounce. Then I'm going to step forward with my left foot and pivot, pivot, turn, pivot, turn. Super sassy, pushing your hips forward. So let's go through that one more time. We just landed our pirouette. So we jump open. We do our step, snap, step, snap, here, and kick, ball, change, rainbow, bounce, bounce, step, pivot, then we step together. Good. Then we're gonna put let me do our step, snap again. Step, snap. We're gonna put our hands on our heart, just like this, okay? And instead of going like this, we're gonna go out and in. So we do step, snap, hands on your heart, bring it out and in, we're gonna bend our knees, we do that, out, in, good. Then we do our fan kick, all right? My front line goes first, they do ball, change, fan, kick to the floor. Then my back line does fall, change, fan, kick to the floor. Then we do our roll on our bottom. We do magic, shoulder, shoulder, shoulder. Magic, shoulder, shoulder, shoulder. Make sure we roll on our bottom, we're hitting a nice straddle, right? Straddle over and hit that shoulder, then straddle over, hit that shoulder. Then we roll to the back. So remember, this is my mirror, okay? I'm gonna roll to the back, crossing my left over my right, and stand up and go back to the front. Bring my arms up and then down. All right, I have a feeling you guys are doing great so far. So right from there, we walk to that one line, right? We do those passe walks again on a high releve. We make that one line in the center of the room. We do slide, kick, ball, change,
Sharon. Okay, so once we come to our line here, we go opposite direction. So you either go to the left or to the right. And you go slide, kick, ball, change, just like that. Then you do your bounce.
Yeah, Miss Meg is just gonna check her notes real quick. I'll be right back. All right, just wanted to double check my notes to make sure I was telling you guys the right thing. We come to one line and we go opposite direction. So you go slide, kick, ball, change, rainbow, and four bounces. One, two, three, four. If you're going the other way, you go this way. Slide, kick, ball, change, rainbow, and four bounces. One, two, three, four. Then we're gonna shine back to that one line. So we go shine, step, lunge. We land that nice lunge with flexed hands. So if you're coming from this side, we shine and we point our right foot out. If I'm coming from this side, so I did slide, kick, ball, change, rainbow, and four bounces. One, two, three, four. I shine back to the line and I'm going to point my left leg out to the side with strong arms, just like this. Now, we do a ripple. So remember, ripple means one person goes at a time. So we start with the first person. I think the first person is Sami. I can't remember right now. And you're either here or you're here. You're gonna rainbow your arms toward the direction of your foot. Boom. So if I'm here, again, I'm gonna go toward my right foot. If I'm here, I'm gonna go toward my left foot and step together. So that way we're opening up our line. After everybody does the ripple of their arms, we're gonna passe walk back to two lines, but this time we're gonna switch lines. So if you were in the front, you're gonna go to the back. If you were in the back, you're gonna go to the front. All right? So now we're gonna try it with some music. And then like I said earlier in the video, I will post another video with the rest of your choreography so you can learn it at home. Okay, so. Let's try this with some music. All right, so remember we start off stage. When the music starts, we pass a walk on. So we're pass a walking to our spot.
Believed in things that I couldn't see. I said, if I can't feel it, then how can it be? No magic could happen to me. And then I saw you and I couldn't believe it. You took my heart, I couldn't retrieve it. I said to myself, what's it all about? And now I know there could be no doubt. And when the rain is beating upon the window pane.
All right. Well, I'm sure you guys are going to practice real hard at home and make sure you look out for that next video that's going to teach you the rest of your choreography. All right, guys. Miss you. Practice hard.